This was Greek Day in Sydney. Australian Greeks were celebrating and also collecting money for their men fighting at home. Today, Greece is in the shadows, but Greeks will still be fighting for freedom when victory is won. And their bravery has been an inspiration to all who fight on. Greece will not suffer in vain.